This park should present a real challenge, but not how you might be tempted to think. See, in this part of Germany, the government restricts genetic manipulation, which is kind of our thing. Hmm? So you'll have to keep an eye on disease. These Mesozoic marvels won't fare too well against modern illnesses. How about it? Ready to give it a shot? Huh? Shot? See what I did? Shot? No.
Thank you. About you. So here's a little about me. I'm Isaac Clement, but just call me Isaac. No need for formalities. Besides, in the park, we've got to watch each other's backs. Now, people think we're in the dinosaur game, but the truth is, we're entertainers, and our headliners traveled 65 million years to make the show. So let's make it a good one. Look at an ostrich or emu, then look at this latest dinosaur, the Struthiomimus, and tell me you don't see a connection. This is one of the more bird-like dinosaurs that we've brought back from extinction. It literally has a beak instead of teeth. It's an herbivore that prefers to move in herds. Overall, a fantastic addition to the park.
We'll watch you back.
I'm Dr. Henry Wu. I'm a scientist. Some might call me an artist, a sculptor. My sculptures are living, breathing dinosaurs. Some have said that creating the dinosaurs was easy. It's living with them that has proven to be difficult. I say that anyone who thinks what I've accomplished is easy is welcome to try it. Maybe you'd like to try your hand at it, but for now, focus on this new objective. The unknown. It's what motivates me to push harder every day. Obstacles are intellectual puzzles to be conquered. Research can lead the way.
Adding to the list. En route to collect the asset. Asset transportation in progress. Asset has been delivered.
Well, what have we here? It's an Amargasaurus, according to the paperwork I have in front of me. Another interesting factoid. Its long neck meant it probably liked to feed on the taller branches of trees and such. At least that's what it says. Guess we'll find out, huh?
Transportation complete.
Can you smell that? Not the dinosaurs. We leave that out of the brochures for reasons that should be obvious. No, I was referring to the sweet smell of success. That's your work. Keep it up.
Thank you.